After Sir Edward Muteesa II had died in London in November 1969, his body was buried in a London cemetery temporarily. 2 years after the overthrow of Dr. Milton Obote, the KABAKA’S remains were returned to Uganda and buried at Kasubi Royal Tombs.